Now I'm going to teach you folks a brand new song I wrote, and I want you all to join in with me and sing, because this is about one of my favorite all-time people, and that's the coyote. The story goes like this. Coyote is a survivor, I reckon he's got to be. He lives in the snow at 40 below or in Malibu by the sea. And I'm just an old cowpuncher, I love to listen to his tune. As I get high on a bottle of pie, the coyote gets drunk on the moon. Try again. As I get high on a bottle of rye, the coyote gets drunk on the moon. Fantastic. Try that whole verse all together now. Here we go. The coyote is a survivor, I reckon he's got to be. He lives in the snow at 40 below or in Malibu by the sea. And I'm just an old cowpuncher, I love to listen to his tune. As I get high on a bottle of rye, the coyote gets drunk on the moon.
One more.
As I get high on a bottle of rye, the coyote gets drunk on the moon.
Yee-hoo!
Well, the cowboy is a conundrum, contradiction in this age. Well, he says he's doing fine on the poverty line with a working cowboy's wage. The whiskey bottle costs 13 bucks, the big prairie moon is free. So who is the dumber son of a bitch, the little coyote or me?
Yeah!
Who is the dumber son of a bitch, the little coyote or me?
Thoughts of reincarnation, well, I drifted off to dream. I made it for life with a coyote wife, a bushy-tailed coyote queen. And way down in the valley, at the old Longview Saloon, the cowboy got high on a bottle of rye, and we got drunk on the moon.
The cowboy got high on a bottle of rye.
Take it home all together.
Coyote is a survivor, I reckon he's got